Hey, you can't probably tell, but the winds are out of the south, so the bait goes right in the fish's mouth. And I think I just caught the record for the biggest catfish ever caught by me. And I'm pretty damn sure.